Hello, everybody. July 9th, we're up at Twin Lakes up in Salisbury. We're fishing with Captain Buzz on fishingquietwaters.com, out for Kokanee salmon and trout. Launched at about 6:30 this morning. It's a little afternoon. We got our limit of 15 Kokanee, and we got one brown trout in there. Size was pretty good, a lot larger than the beginning, and we had a great day out here. Always an experience. You lose a few at the boat every time, and Kokanee fishing is not easy, but it's a lot of fun.